There have only been a handful of people who have been stranded underwater and lived to tell the tale. On May 26th, 2013, Harrison Okene was trapped in his tugboat after it capsized. It sank more than 30 meters to the bottom of the ocean. He survived for a breathtaking 3 days before he was rescued by a diving team.